These continental dandies come to stop you, then we gotta drag their corpses out of the air. Grand those swords, but I prefer to trust the hack.
What is it?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stuff.
So be it.
Take care now.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swings.
Hey, Take it easy. Giddy up. Slower.
Eat you.
Goulash of necrosis. Much onion.
Onion rot he must be.
Thank you.
place of power should draw from it.
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Come on. Slow now. Run, Roach. Faster. Slow now.
Oh! Here's a lonely one. Not like the one.
Mommy said you'd be a hero. Ever fight a dragon?
Move it! That's it, Roach. Giddy up.
Come closer, stranger.
Ram.
Thank you. That's it, Roach.
God's bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by me home. It's not far. Ah, there he is, my keeper, my savior. I'm with my kin again, thanks all to you.
Show me what you got. So long. Not so fast, Roach. Thank you.
Move it! Faster. Take it easy.
Mandalion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Consequences?
No, but neither do you. So stop panicking.
Can hear you two clear on the other side of the island.
Good. May all Skellige know, Yennefer of Vengerberg is a common thief.
Control yourself, Druid. I haven't stolen anything. I've merely borrowed something and fully intend to return it.
Ha! The generosity. Just one small problem. Once used, the mask is rendered completely worthless. Not to mention the risk you'll bury us alive, and all the Isles with us!
Barry, what are you talking about?
She's not told you? Might have expected as much. The myth is that Orboros created the mask when the envious seas swallowed his beloved. Unable to bear the prospect that he would never again see his betrothed, Orboros made the mask, which would allow him to peer into the past. He knew, however, that he could only use it once. So he waited. Waited until his longing grew so strong that it became unbearable. When the sea learnt of the mask, it was quick to respond. It made known its threat that whosoever used the mask would bring the sea's wrath down on them. For in vengeance, the sea would rise and flood all the lands and drown the living.
Where'd you get this mask?
Sailors from Clan Dimmon pulled it from the sea, near the Njord Trench.
Yeah, but how can you be sure this is Urbaros' mask?
Its appearance is exactly as described in the myths.
You believe the myths?
Only ignorant fools belittle their significance. Besides, it's not the myths that are on trial here. It's the thief.
Theft or no theft, Krach gave us free rein.
First off, this might indeed be his isle. But we, the druids, watch that no alien magic takes hold here. Secondly, after the cataclysm occurred, Krach turned to us for help, entrusted this site to our care. Third! What? What was that? No! Yennefer's used the mask.
Thank you.
What was that?
Unicorns.
Damn it, Gianna. I saw the foglets. I meant how'd they get here.
The power of the mask summoned them.
Ermion says the mask might cause a natural disaster.
Fortunate he's here, then. He can jump right in, try to tame it.
Realize he won't let this pass.
Oh, I'll survive, somehow.
What now?
The mask reveals the past, but only in certain places. Places where past events left a strong magical imprint. Take it.
Want me to wear it?
Yes. I'll cast a spell that will let me see through your eyes.
Gonna read my mind again?
You object?
You know I don't like it.
Let it go. I just want to see what happened. Besides, you know there are things I'd rather not know about you. Let's go. Already found the first spot. This is the spot. Put on the mask.
Any instructions?
Keep it on until you've seen everything. And don't stray far. Telepathy is limited in range.
What's that? A portal?
Two people emerged from it.
The woman was Ciri.
How can you know?
The way she moved, like a witcher. Seems they went that way.
Come, let's find the next spot. Magic explosion of some sort. So powerful that even the echo was dangerous. I wager it destroyed the forest.
But Ciri and her companion weren't harmed. I saw them escape.
Let's see where to.
The place is creepy. I don't like it.
Nor do I.
Anyone here would miss a slim chance of surviving.
I know what you're thinking. But don't worry. Ciri can take care of this. Well, ready?
Someone chased Ciri. See that? Might have wounded her.
She escaped through another portal. Magic residue trail leads to Bella.
Any chance you can figure out where Ciri's companion fled to? His portal's gotta be nearby.
I'll try to find it. Come. Don them up.
Nice fight.
One repelled the other with powerful magic, then fled through a portal.
A mage?
Most likely. It's Ciri's companion and the one who wounded her.
How do you know?
I don't. Making an educated guess. They both appeared in the previous visions.
Ciri's got a powerful ally. The mage who was with Ciri fled too. Nowhere?
Hmm. His trace path leads to Velen as well, but the target coordinates of his portal differ from those of Ceres. The explosion must have disrupted his teleportation.
Ran into Kira Metz in Velen. Coincidence maybe, but she claimed a mage came to her looking for Ciri. Be surprised if it wasn't the same one.
Whoever he is, he grows more interesting by the minute.
Maybe something left of the one who got hit by the spell.
It's clearing up.
Ermion must be getting a handle on the weather.
Which means he'll be free to attack us again.
Are you pleased with yourselves? Look at what you've brought down on us! We'll see what Krach has to say about this!
Relax. Storm's died down. You've clearly got things under control.
For now! But who knows what will be a week or two on?
Stop panicking! Here's your mask.
It is worthless! It's an unwieldy ashtray at best. I hope you've learned something useful at least.
Very.
I'm talking to Geralt. You. You I'll deal with later. So?
We think a powerful curse was cast here.
Plausible. Considering what happened to the wood. Do you know upon whom?
Not yet. But we know Ciri was here. She stepped out of a portal. A mage was with her. Someone chased them. They fought. Ciri was wounded but managed to escape.
Where to?
Velen, probably. The mage opened a portal for her, then he fought her attacker.
Yes? Is that it?
Got a feeling we've found something interesting. Just need to examine one more thing.
Vision, he went flying in that direction.